I was in the I was at my uncle's, and this I was with this girl, and she was, and we were both really high. I was really high, and I got really dehydrated, and we were having sex, and she was like jerking me off, and she got so rough that like she was, it was actually painful, and it's like, but kind of pleasurable in the same way. And then the next day, it was just like I had been in like a car crash. It was weird.
Was it, was there cuts, like?
But there was, I didn't look, was I didn't look like that scar. Never looked at that sort of stuff.
You haven't, you haven't even got a fucking uncle, mate. You're talking shit. The whole time.
Yes, I did.
What?
I have an uncle.
What? You don't have a fucking uncle.
Okay. So yeah,
I've seen him.
You've seen my non-uncle?
Yeah.
How?
He wasn't even yours.
So how is that my uncle?
He wasn't yours. I saw someone.
You saw my
uncle.
He wasn't my uncle.
It wasn't yours.
Why?
It wasn't even. I saw him.
You saw my non-uncle.
Yeah, but it wasn't. It wasn't your uncle. It was yours.
It was
yours.
Difficult situation.
It wasn't yours. It wasn't your uncle.
Stop! Stop saying the same stuff.
It was yours, uncle. You know what I mean? It's all party chat, then, you know.
I did have sex with you.
Oh, yours, uncle?
No.
It wasn't even yours. It was yours.
Want to smoke? Anyone?
Yeah. Absolutely. Absolutely.
You smoke much?
What?
Just smoke much weed.
Sometimes. Sometimes I do. Do you want to have that? Have that? Did you just give that to me?
I did. I forgot my beer. I'm gonna go give it to you.
Give that to me. What? What?
Say that.
Have you got weed? I want a bit more, like. Have you got. Like, I've got a beer if you want some of that. Just give me that.
No.
What?
Just relax.
Alright. Can I drink this?
Yes.
I brought it myself.
Yeah, you can.
So can I?
How do you know him?
What?
How do you know Jim?
I saw him that fucking thing, innit? Like a. I saw him at a thing.
What did you like from school?
No, not from school. He was outside a corner.
You met him on the corner?
Hmm. I was there. I was there, I was seeing it, I was doing it. He was there on the corner though. You know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah.
Like real, like not just, can I have a bit of that?
Yeah.
Is that alright? Yeah, thanks. Yeah. Just want a little bit of that. No, he was there, he was lucky, wasn't he? He was looking up there. So, on that corner, he was outside the pub, he got kicked out because he said loud things.
And so, I mean,
yeah, he got kicked out.
What was that?
He was being loud.
What's he mean? Were you being loud at the pub?
Yeah. So he's loud. He got kicked out for being loud. It was things.
Yeah. Where do you live?
I live that bit outside there. Yeah.
Wait, you know, this is my mate's flat.
What?
You don't live here.
Do I not?
You can't live out on a balcony. There's no amenities. They're like,
what?
Where are you going to watch?
What, I lived out there?
No, you said, you just said that.
I meant that I lived out there, you know, just out. There.
Oh.
Fucking, what? Stupid.
What do you want?
Stop.
Yeah.
No, I meant that I lived out there, you know what I mean?
What the fuck is that? I don't know why, like.
I lived out there.
Just sit down, man.
What?
Just sit down.
Fuck. Alright.
No, it's be cool. It's cool. It's all good. We're in a good environment. Are you like on drugs?
I don't think so.
Okay.
Don't think so.
It's more like that shit that people talk about. It's a paper and walking and stuff.
Okay, what did you do tonight?
So I was at the thing, you know. I moved, didn't I? I moved and then I came here, didn't I? And I moved. Okay. Yeah, I moved up and then I moved round.
So did you work here then though?
Yeah, yes.
Cool.
Yeah. What were you, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Do some of this.
Yeah, what?
Do some of this for it. What did you do today?
Yes.
So what's your, what do you do as a job? What's your job?
I move from place to place. What do you do?
I just work in a office. That's all really good, man. Really good.
You work in a shop.
I didn't say. Oh, shit, shit. Work in an office.
It's ups and downs, isn't it? You work in an office, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Are you taking a piss?
No.
What?
No. No. It's ups and downs though, isn't it? Everyone has ups and downs. Severe ones.
Yeah.
Even in the office.
Man, why are you here?
I'm sorry.
Why are you here? Why are you here?
I thought it was fine.
Where do you live?
I don't know.
Have you got like a phone?
What do you mean? I've been lost. I've been lost for years, mate.
Have you got a phone in your pocket?
No. I don't even fucking. You know, just fucking, just what even is that even? Anyway, I'm just here and I'm doing it.
What's a phone?
Well, I'm just here and I'm fucking doing it. So what does it matter to you?
I don't know you, man. And you're fucking.
Yes.
I've come into here to like spend time with my friend, and you're here and you've been really antagonistic.
Oh, yes.
But I don't know whether you're just retarded.
Oh, yes.
And you're actually just being an arsehole.
Oh yes, you do. Yes, you know me. It's fine, isn't it? I've been here for time. I've been doing it.
So like
you know why I'm here. So I came here for the fucking party, didn't I? I came here for that.
I'm gonna leave the crazy book.